Snell remains in the backfield. Second and goal. Into the end zone is Claypool for a Steelers touchdown.
Chase Claypool running across. Same play that they ran about four or five plays ago in the middle of the field. He's running across the formation. And you see that it's too sudden for Malik Jackson. The guy is on him too quickly. And we talked about this is a success that the Steelers are going to have, running laterally with these receivers, making it difficult for that D-line to tee off.